We are live here at a sold-out Curlin Court on Alumni Night, home of the St. Patrick Shamrocks. Today we got a matchup between the Carmel Corsairs and your Shamrocks. I'm here with my colleague, Dylan Richard.
It's great to be back, Anthony. It really is. Good matchup for the Shamrocks. Handled Carmel pretty well. Beat them by 18 back on a cold January evening.
Carmel not so hot in conference play this year. Now, 2-13.
Something unusual I'd like to note, the freshman RJ is getting the start for the first time this year on varsity. Brought up, didn't play at all in that sophomore game. He's definitely a player to watch. Ieni and Smith with the tip. Ieni's going to win it. It's going to go back to Breland.
Breland. See how they're going to utilize RJ in this game.
Breland's been in a little bit of a slump lately for the Shamrocks, knocking down not as many as he's used to. Shamrocks moving the ball well early, and a turnover.
Bad pass off there. Breland looked open there. That was a good pass.
I mean, Shamrock defense is playing really well this year. This patented 1-3-1, Coach Bailey's signature. Allowing, I don't know, I'd say an average of somewhere 35 to 40 points a game.
Oh, yeah, their defense has been really good. Their offense has been struggling.
But you can't win games scoring 30 points. You just can't. Down in the corner with Jackson. A lob to Lamora. Starvos up top.
Shamrock
jungled
ball.
Around, and it's going to be Shamrock ball.
Good defense by Thomas and Krolak there at a baseline.
Shamrocks will be hosting a regional. They'll be playing on February 22nd. Breland on that left side. He's got range. Thomas, one dribble in, kick out to Krolak. Short off the rim, rebound Ieni. Ieni goes up, and a bucket. Early Shamrock lead. It's given off to Dwyer. Dwyer, kicked by Thomas.
Off his knee.
Stops the flow of the offense, lets his team recuperate. Anthony, I can't spot one junior or senior in the student section.
Yeah, they usually arrive.
There's Michael Malone, actually. Another kickball by Thomas. One upperclassman in the student section. A little bit of an embarrassment by student section leader Alex Morocco. In the backcourt with Jackson.
Covering defense by Shamrocks.
Good bucket. Down low, Lamora passed to Smith, juggled around, turnover. And Krolak goes east to west with the bucket. Time out, Carmel. Testing, 1-2, testing. Shamrocks hold an early 6-0 lead.
See if they can get something going offensively after a timeout.
In the backcourt with Starvos. Sorry for the technical difficulties. Our producer, Andrew Kosmak, couldn't really figure things out. A three ball from Dwyer.
Thomas,
no good. Good put back by Starvos. He's going to the line shooting two.
Something's wrong with Thomas.
Thomas is limping. James Clay is going to check in. Thomas going to see the trainer. That is not a good sign.
Checking in James Clay.
First free throw up and good. Carmel are on the board. And second free throw up and good. 2 for 2. Me and Anthony were discussing earlier. RJ, the freshman, getting the first start of the year. It's an impressive season he's put up on the sophomore team. Can he replicate those numbers?
Only a freshman, too.
Breland pulls a three. Gets his first shot of the day to fall. A great start from Breland.
That's a good sign. Get him started early.
Another thing you'd love to see, Nate Otero getting ready to check in. We love Nate Otero, a true fan favorite. Tip by RJ, and a turnover for the Corsairs. Kolak pushing up the court. Breland resets. Now with Kolak.
Oh.
Tipped away by number 23, Jacob Chajet. But it's back with Ayeni. Breland on his right hand, forced to kick it back out. About halfway through this first quarter. A shot from Breland, off the mark. A shot the other way from Jackson. And gets it to fall. First three ball of the night for the Corsairs.
It's a good way to get their offense started.
Clay running through that screen. Now Kolak resets on this top left side. Ayeni picks up his dribble. He's gotta find someone. He does. He finds Kolak. Kolak, Breland's going to pull it. Short. And they got a foul down low on Ayeni.
Short-armed it.
Not a good possession for the Shamrocks. The freshman RJ is going to take a seat. The senior, Nate Robo Otero, seeing his first minutes of this game. Thomas checking right back in as well. Love to see it. Smith down in the corner to Dwyer. Dwyer trapped on that baseline.
Good defense by Breland.
Good defense from the Shamrocks. The 1-3-1 patented Coach Bailey. Oh, what a miscommunication there.
Awful.
Between Jackson and Zatello. Thomas. Kolak in the corner. Now the other way with Jackson. Jackson
Gets the pass over the top from Lamora. See if the Corsairs can break up this 1-3-1.
Lamora standing in at 6'4", yet he's playing more of a guard spot. A little unusual seeing how they're using him. Krolak pushing down this left side. Oh, Otero and Breland wide open on that right side. Should have looked earlier. It's going to remain Shamrock ball after the inbound. Coach Ozog in that student section.
Bad pass from Krolak. Breland couldn't hold on to it.
I steal Otero.
Otero, great hustle. Breland pushing down the court through his legs to his left hand. Should have looked up earlier. A three from Krolak. Ooh. Off the mark.
The straw.
Gotta crash the boards is what Coach Bailey's telling his players.
Shamrock's great start defensively.
Jackson, down low to Sells. Sells for three, no good. Krolak up the court, juggled around, Thomas, and it's going to be Shamrock ball after it's poked away by Jacob Jajet.
Here come the rest of the stud section.
Krolak the inbounder. It's going to be with Otero. He utilizes the dribble. Ayani, left hand, kick out to Otero, Otero for three.
Ooh.
No good. Down to Sells in the corner. Lamora. Wow.
Air
misses
ball
from about 4 feet. Unprecedented. Breland receives a pass from Ayani.
I like to see Shamrock taking into the paint a little more.
There great it is. Handles. Fire Breland.
Is.
$1 million move and $1 million finish. Jackson. Screen set high from Lamora. Pulls a deep three. No good. Rebound Thomas. Otero pushing. Breland. Corner. Didn't want to rush a bad shot.
And wait it out to the last shot. 25 seconds to go in the first quarter.
Shout out to Olin Walker getting the win in his first sectional match tonight in wrestling. Shamrocks again playing for this last shot. Something you see every game. 55 seconds, 5 seconds, doesn't matter. 3 seconds with Thomas.
Ooh,
no good. Krolak puts up a last second shot. No good. Shamrock's gonna go to the second quarter, leading by 6. We'll be back after the break. We are back
Beginning of the second quarter, Shamrocks lead 11-5.
Corsair's ball.
Jackson.
Fabia,
the 6 foot junior,
in.
Gonna bring it up.
RJ checking back in.
Fabia checking in, starting the second quarter off. Here's Lamora. Down to Smith. Over the head of Smith to Stravos. Sells camping this left side corner. Stavros.
Looking for the shot there for a second.
A little hard name to pronounce. It's a mouthful. Stavros down low. Mid-range.
Air balls.
Another air ball. And that ball's going to be the last touch by the Shamrocks. It's going to be Corsair ball. Number one is a mystery man. We don't know his name, his whereabouts, nothing about him. We don't know his height, his weight, his grade school, nothing.
Transfer out of Bishop Sycamore.
Breland, an open three.
Ooh. Wow.
A bad transition three. Stavros gives it to Lamora. Over the top with Dwyer. Staying that triple threat, the mystery man. Gives it down low to Dwyer. Block
wide
by Ieni. And a jump ball. Krolak, the inbounder.
Off the inbound.
Hand off. Krolak right from Fabia.
There it is.
Breland, an open three. No good. One for four from three-point land. And an over-the-back call on RJ. Breland knows he's got to knock these shots down.
He's being very physical as a freshman. Brandon Hecker looking to check in.
It's probably for RJ, you'd predict. Bailey telling Breland to focus in, wake up. Stavros now with Dwyer. The mystery man to Lamora. Now with Smith.
Palmo do not look very organized off
Dwyer, Lamora. Mystery man for three. No good. Shamrocks looking to push. Ieni sees a lane. Kick to Breland. Breland, you wonder if he's lost a little bit of confidence not pulling that shot.
Hopefully not. Need him hit threes.
Ieni, mid-range, contested. It's going to be Corsair ball. Hecker checking in for RJ. And Thomas checking in for Breland. Neither a surprise. Breland starting off 1-for-5 from the field. 0-for-4 from his last four shots. Dwyer. Handoff to Stavros. Mystery man down low. Stavros. A
horrible pass. Horrible.
From Dwyer. Dwyer, a bad turnover. Krolak. Lost it from Thomas. Krolak spins, fades, and it's good. Great move by Harper. Krolak. Krolak had his best game this year at Notre Dame. A fantastic showing. Really put this team on his back.
24 points.
Thomas and Krolak, really good juniors, have that senior year to look forward to. Mystery man with it. Gives it to Stavros. Bounce pass.
Great defense.
To Dwyer. Mystery man pulls another one. No good. Rebound Smith.
Puts it up. No good. Wow.
Smith. Easy lay-in after a no call.
Krolak up the floor to Ayeni now with Favia. We're halfway through this second quarter. Ayeni fading away, missed the rim.
Air ball though.
Dwyer to Starvos. Smith drives in, used his shoulder, no call. And this time there's a call on the shot.
Delayed call. I thought it could have been an offensive foul there.
Last time these two teams met, it was a cold January evening. The Shamrocks beat them by 18. Lead by 6 right now.
Very defensive game to start.
Subs coming in, Breland for Favia and RJ for Hecker.
RJ really playing a lot in his debut on varsity.
Smith, free throw up, and it's good. 1 for 2 from the line. Krolak, Ayeni. Thomas got it poked away by Ayeni and recovers it. Ayeni, now Breland. Bounce pass to Krolak. Shamrocks passing it around well. Breland drives in, and it gets it to fall.
Nice little floater there from Breland.
5 points today. Jackson bringing it up. Jet flashes high. Smith rolls. It's a bad pass from Jackson. Up the court. Thomas makes a man miss. The Shamrock lead is 9. Jet trapped high.
Ooh.
Used his elbow. What is this, NBA
wow.
Jam? Got some street ball action here at Curlin Court. Darvos drives in.
RJ with his third foul of the game.
Wow. RJ, wow. He's got to be a little bit more disciplined. Krolak giving him some words of advice. Hands straight up. Starvos. First free throw up and missed.
Anderson looking to check in for RJ. It is also his debut on varsity.
Another elevated sophomore. Nano's been injured. He's going to take a rest tonight on varsity after playing in that sophomore game. Second free throw up and no good. Rebound, Ayeni.
4 for 2 from the line. Starvos.
Thomas flashed high. Didn't get it. Ayeni pulls it from deep. Gets it to fall.
Love to see Ayeni hitting threes.
You don't see it often. You got to remember that, folks.
It means you can do it all.
Corsairs have got to start to cut into the lead. Can't let this game get out of hand before halftime. 2 minutes remaining and a turnover. Bounce pass, Thomas hands it off to Ayeni. Through contact. Going to the line shooting 2. Ayeni, first free throw, no good.
Ayeni coming into this game, 71% from the line.
It's an improvement from last year, going 62%.
Second free throw, up and good.
We have 2 minutes to go in this quarter. Shamrock's coming out in a diamond press.
That's going to be Corsair ball over on that sideline.
Mike Malone doesn't look too happy with that call.
Lamora, the 6'4 senior, gives it to Starvos. Back with Lamora. Jackson wants it down low. Instead, it's with Sells. And they got a walk.
Too many steps.
Shout out to alumni Patrick Lewis running the Fellowship of the Rock basketball account. A three from Breland.
Big shot for Breland. His second three of the game.
He's heating up. 2 for 2 on his last two attempts from three-point land. Into Lamora. Bounce pass to Chichette.
Another bad pass.
No good.
Ooh, wow.
Ball.
Wow. Wow. I wonder who that one's on.
Anthony, it is alumni night. Do you have any alumni in your family that from St. Pat's?
Well, all I got is my cousin who's the president. Other than that, not really.
Krolak up the court. Gonna slow himself down. 50 seconds. Wouldn't be surprised if they'd milk this all the way down. Corsairs putting a little bit of pressure on him. 38 seconds left. It really is great Shamrock defense. First half, only allowed 10 points.
This might be part of the reason why the National High School Association is thinking about adding a shot clock to all high school basketball. Kind of ridiculous, 45 seconds.
It is. I mean, they've done this multiple games. I mean, obviously, with a home crowd, I was supposed to support it, but it's just not exciting. Ianni, mid-range, no good, gets his own board, spins, got fouled. Ooh. There, no call, and we're going to halftime. Shamrocks 24, Carmel 10. We'll be back after the break. We are back. After a heated game of two ball, me and Santucci had to finish it off. Third quarter, 24-10 lead for the Shamrocks. A three in that corner for Caleb Jackson, the 6'1 junior.
Good start for the Corsairs.
Krolek. Now Thomas. Breland. Krolek to Anderson. Great ball movement by the Shamrocks. The lead is double for the Shamrocks.
I like to see Anderson being aggressive in his debut.
Dwyer to Jackson. Now Starvos. Starvos trying to work in. Instead, it's to Jackson.
Nice
stolen by Anderson. Ayeni up the floor. Pass intercepted. But it's going to remain Shamrock ball. Krolak to Anderson. Now Thomas in the corner. No good. Rebound, Lamora, and they got another foul under the basket for Ayeni. 94 feet from the basket.
It's AJ's first three-point attempt in the last two games. It's not really his game.
Thomas is one of those players you see week in, week out, improving, getting better. His mentality is 100% focused when he's on that court. Smith lays it in for the Corsairs.
His first two of the game.
Krolak on the Shamrock. Breland. Now Anderson. Anderson. Thomas down low on the baseline to Ayeni. Hop step.
Wow.
No good.
Looks like a foul to me.
Johnny Crawford asking for a foul, even though he has no association with the Shamrock sideline. Bounce pass. Jackson for three. Two for two to start off this half.
He's getting hot. It's his fourth three of the game.
He's making a living out there. Timeout, Coach Bailey. 4:48 left in the third quarter. We'll be back after a game of two ball. The lead is cut down to 8. Corsairs starting the half on an 8-2 run.
Fabio checking back in, same with RJ and Nano's first appearance in this game.
Corsair defense forces another turnover.
Right off Ayani's foot.
Jackson smokes a layup. A little tussle for the ball. It's going to be
terrible layup attempt. Brutal.
Yeah, but he's lethal from long range. As you said earlier, four threes in this game.
That might be the only part in his game.
He's got 12 of their 18 points. You stop him, what else you got to do? Lamora Chajet for three. No good. Short. Rebound, Lamora. Out to Dwyer. No good. Rebound, Ayeni. Nano is going to push. Didn't expect to see him in this game. Started off the second half. Krolak, now Favier. Krolak from long range. No good. Rebound Jackson. He's pushing. Chajet's cutting. Jackson puts up instead. And a charge.
Great idea there from Favia.
Wow, Jackson.
Here comes the anonymous number one for the Corsairs checking in.
The mystery man is what we call him. Jackson came down hard on that left side hip. He's trying to refuse treatment from the trainer. Says he's fine. Ianni. Krolak drives in, kicks. Krolak's going to get it again. Try to run the offense. Left behind the back. Ianni. Now it's his turn. Passes tipped by the Corsairs. Going to come back to the Shamrocks. Nano's going to have his turn. Favia, kicks to Favia instead. Didn't call bank there. Chajet. Dwyer for three.
Air ball.
Did the basket move there? Hard crossover from Ianni. Lost it. Krolak thought about pulling the trigger. Now Nano. Krolak with Nano. Right side. Back to Krolak. Big part of this offense. Jackson over there on that sideline getting ready to check in. Ianni drives, gets fouled.
Under that red sign.
Free throw up and good. Ianni knocks a pair down at the line.
Good sign if we see Ianni making his free throws.
Now again, February 22nd, the Shamrocks will be playing at Curlin Court against Grays Lake North. Shamrocks the 4 seed, Grays Lake North being the 13. A 3 in the corner from No Name. Bounce pass, Ianni Breland. Now Krolak and Ianni resetting it. Thomas over the top, almost into the student section there. Anderson wants it on that free throw line.
Nice fake out by Krolak.
The arm hit there. Breland's going to pull it. It's good! 4 for 8 on the day, shooting 3 for 3.
He's found a stroke
in his last 3 three-pointers.
40 seconds left in the third. Shamrocks up 13.
Jackson, great pass down low. Chajet, great redirection. And Smith gets an easy lay-in.
Shamrocks probably going to wait till the last shot.
Corsairs have scored as many points this quarter as they did last half. Kolak has Thomas cut and left. He's got 10 seconds. Trying to extend the lead before the end of the quarter. 5 seconds. Thomas is going to have to put up a shot. Doesn't fall. The lead is 11 going into the fourth. We'll be back after a short break. Sending thoughts and prayers to the Morris family. The Shamrock family is behind you. We are so sorry for your loss. Brilliant. Corner. Couldn't get it.
On target.
To fall. And Kolak gets a foul on the way up. Shamrock Nation really showed their support today in school, wearing all orange shirts. Heaven's gained another angel. Kolak, free throw up and good.
The anonymous man checking in once again for Brilliant.
You know, you'd like to see Declan O'Malley get into this game. Free throw up and good.
Anything could go on. I mean, up 13. I mean, it's not like they're up 30.
Anthony, how'd you do on that physics quiz today? I looked back with about 4 minutes on the clock, and you had nothing on your paper.
I mean, I finished the front side, but the back, yeah, not so well.
Point lead here for the Shamrocks. 7:30 to go. Driving, Kolak. Thomas, tough layup, gets it to fall. The lead is 15. You know, 35 points, you'd like to be happy with it.
I like to see
Shamrocks put up 50 here. It's just starting to get into these more serious games. More points is going to equal more wins. It's simple as that.
I mean, Carmel's not very good, so I would like to see the Shamrocks, like you said, at least putting up 50.
The Shamrocks aren't going to be able to make it out of their sectional if they don't score 50 points. It's simple as that. They've got Seams in there. They've got Bensonville, the 5
seed. They have Notre Dame to meet in the sectional semis.
They've got Lake Forest, the 1 seed. Really stellar team. not a force you want to reckon with. Shout out to all the alumni listening in and that are here at this game. We appreciate your support.
The freshmen are being immature in stud section.
Got security guard Stan Lee over on this sideline.
He's a veteran here at St. Pat's. Stanley Johnson.
Mr. Harrington.
Class of 1968.
Coming in to give some words of advice. Mr. Harrington getting right in the thick of things. It's about the most interesting thing I've seen all game. Krolak driving down low. Good move from Thomas. Pass tipped.
Nice save.
Breland recovers. Krolak, Breland. Cross again. Kick out. They got to travel. Coach Bailey not thrilled with the razzle-dazzle from Breland. Just gave him three simple words. Pass the ball. Mystery man. Defended well by Thomas. Picked up his dribble.
Really
now he's trapped.
Much offensively, I mean, this 1-3-1 zone is just hovering them.
What do you think the mystery man's name is? He kind of looks like a Steve.
Steve.
And one from Jackson.
He's a little scrawny. Number one.
You know, I could see maybe like a Thomas or a Bartholomew.
Thomas, I like Thomas.
I like Bartholomew. He looks like a religious kind of character.
Anderson checking out. A lot of minutes today.
Yeah, I mean, it's nice to see him elevated. Might be part of this sectional run for the Shamrocks. RJ sitting on three fouls since that first quarter. Haven't seen him since. The lead is 10. You don't really want it going below double digits before you start getting concerned.
Still got a lot of time left for the Corsairs.
Thomas to Breland, the dynamic duo that put up 51 earlier this year. Breland, a three, no good. Rebound with Jackson. Thrown to Dwyer.
Now it's Otero back in for defense.
Jackson to the corner to Chijet.
There's a steal.
Otero almost got a steal. Jackson puts up a three.
The shorts.
Saved by Dwyer. It's going to be Corsair ball. Great hustle there by Dwyer. The 6'4 senior. Jackson, the inbounder, throws it to Dwyer. He's got Lamora instead, shakes him off, and a bucket from number 22, James Dwyer. The lead is 8.
Two of the game.
We got 4:50 left in this game. You like to see the Shamrocks start pulling away, but the Corsairs are like a little mosquito on a hot summer night. They're just not going away.
Shamrocks running some clock, waiting for the Corsairs to put pressure.
Ianni gets it in the post. Kick to Breland. Shimmies. Passes off. Breland wants it back. A three. They got a foul. A little hand fighting from Otero and Smith, but Smith's going to pick up the foul. Starvos coming in for the game. Smith just picked up a foul, going to take a seat. Ianni. Kolak. They got a whistle. They got a foul on A.J. Thomas. Not a smart one, you'd say.
A little shove off. Off the ball. We have 4:15 left in this game. Shamrock's only up 8. Corsair's trying to make a comeback.
Wow. It's going to stay Corsair ball. A little bit of a surprise there.
Nice defense by
Jumbled around, Chijet, good hustle. It's going to stay Corsair ball. And a pass from Lamora to absolutely nobody. Krolak breaks that press. Breland passes up an open three. Smart move there. Trying to kill some clock. Less than 4 minutes remaining in the game. A high pass.
Breland.
Great vertical. Breland's open on that. Otero wants the ball down low. Give it to him in the baseline. Ianni. Shamrock's killing some clock here. Another situation where this game would be played out differently with a shot clock. Ianni being pressured by three men. Otero, Thomas.
Oh,
bad pass by Thomas.
Should have put it up.
Jackson smokes a wide open layup.
Once again.
Unbelievable. Shamrock ball. That's just... You can't be doing that. I'm sure he's going to get an earful about that later. And the Shamrock's going to call a timeout. Bailey going to plan up a press break here. We'll be back after a short break. Shamrock ball coming in. When the band stops playing, we start talking.
Corsair's in a press.
And they break it pretty easily. Breland picks up his dribble. Dangerous pass to Thomas. Thomas. Otero. I think Bailey gave him some instructions. Don't shoot. Simple as that. Hey, you got a foul.
Foul sells.
The student section chanting, "We want Declan O'Malley." We indeed want Declan O'Malley in this game. He's worth at least a bucket or two. Krolak, under pressure, makes a great pass to Otero.
Nice outlet pass there. He's Breland wide open.
Breland.
Who's surprised he didn't shoot it?
Just smart basketball. Otero under the hoop. Misses that layup. Tough. Ianni misses.
Oh, nice save by Lamora.
2:30 and counting on this clock. Chijet, travel. What was that?
thinks he's LeBron James or something. Going to get away with that. Anthony, who do you have in your all-time GOAT debate?
Of course, Jordan. I mean, I don't think it's just a comparison, really. Two different eras. I mean, if Jordan played nowadays, probably average 40 or 45 a game. No one plays defense, as you can see.
I mean,
you'll get like the couple like Kawhi and Paul George who play defense, but the rest is like a disaster.
I mean, in my opinion, you put Bill Laimbeer on LeBron James, he's not scoring 10.
I don't know about Bill Laimbeer, but
an absolute force in the paint. Brilliant, a wide open three, no good.
I mean, even like a Bill Walton, I don't really think LeBron's going anywhere.
Bailey says, "What are you doing to EJ Breland? Not happy with the wide open shot missed." We'll be back after the break. Corsairs down 8, 2 minutes remaining. Coming out of a timeout, Jackson checking back in.
They still have a lot of time with your damage.
Jackson, a three, would change the game, and it does. A 5-point game. This is unbelievable.
Three of the game. He can't do much else but shoot threes. There's a steal.
Krolak turns it over. Chajet. Oh, no.
Air balls.
The rim must have moved on that. Brutal. Up the court, Breland. He better make this. He dies. 7 points, and that might just put it out of reach. Minute 24 left.
Solo possession game.
Jackson, big three, no good. Shamrock's looking for that dagger. Krolak, Favia, Smart passes up the shot. Resets it to Ayeni. Yeah, they're going to have to start fouling.
They could kind of settle the ball, but Chajet shooting that corner three air ball wasn't very pleasing for the Corsairs.
Krolak to put this game on ice. Free throw up. No good. 1 minute remaining. 1 minute remaining. Starvos poked away by Breland. 55 seconds. Can the Corsairs put something together?
Still a good amount of time.
Got to get a steal. You got to get a bucket and a steal here. I mean, can't win without one. Chajet wide open. Good closeout by Bo. Ayeni getting pressured. Dribbles, picks it up. Now Breland breaks that press. Shakes off a defender. Wow. Looks like Tyreek Hill getting defenders off his back out there. Thomas going to the line. 1-1. Free throw up and good. Free throw up and good. It's a 9-point lead, and you can pretty much call this one over. Jackson kicks Starvos for three, short. Ayeni.
That should be it.
Breland up the court. Oh, he misses the layup. Wow. A look of dismay across Breland's face.
Here we go. Nate Lobo Otero trying to get his first points of the game.
He has two in this game.
Otero. The free throw is up. And it's no good. Otero.
He hustles back down the court.
He's going to go home with no points in his goodie bag tonight. Jackson. Chijet. Starvos. Chijet. He's going to put one up. It's good. Really, 7.5 seconds left. Down six. This one is over. Coach Dimitri Pershin, just let us all go home.
That is a game-changing three. They're now down only six. Quick steal, three ball, cuts it to three. Another steal, three ball, ties this game up.
Anthony, real quick before this game ends, give me your Super Bowl pick. I've got Eagles winning 24-17.
I got the Eagles winning by only a point, which means the Chiefs would cover. So I got 31-30 Eagles.
You heard it here first, folks. Eagles are going to cover.
Chiefs are going to cover.
Chiefs are going to cover. I'm sorry about that. I've got Eagles 24-14. You've got Eagles 31-30.
With the Chiefs cover.
Breland, free throw, no good. Again, Shamrocks have only allowed 33 points this game, and they're going to win by 7 points. You just, I don't know, you've got to start producing on that offensive end. Breland misses a pair.
It's getting in his head a little bit, but
Jackson,
does it matter?
Puts up a three, no good. We'll be back at Curlin Court Tuesday, February 14th against St. Vider. We'll see you then.
Yep.